Good evening. I'm off to my OB rotation and it's cold. I guess winter is finally here. We had like a 90 degree day in January, but I guess it's gone away now. If you remember from my August vlog, I was on inpatient internal medicine the first half of the month and on OB the second half of the month on nights. And that's repeated itself. This is the second and last time that I'll be doing that. Another day done. It's been basically a week and a half and I still feel disoriented leaving the hospital and it's super bright outside. I wake up at like 5 something PM and it's pitch black outside and I gotta go to work. Which I guess is not super different from when I wake up in the morning, but the darkness feels kind of different, you know, when you're going to a night shift versus a day shift because the sky is getting darker rather than lighter. Anyway, I'm filming this video in pieces, but essentially, life's not bad, despite the fact that I'm working, you know, 70 hours a week or so. After this rotation, I will be done with night shifts until second year, so that's pretty exciting. Another night, another busy OB service. We've got lots of different patients doing lots of different things. It's been a whirlwind of a month. I cannot believe we're already 1 month through 2021. I didn't have a ton of time to film this month, but in summary, everything is going okay and I'm starting to feel more confident in what I'm doing. Sometimes I'm actually doing doctor stuff the way that they should be done. Good luck to everyone making their rank order lists. I know this past year, the residency application cycle has been particularly chaotic and strange. But you all are champs, you've made it through, and I'm looking forward to meeting the next incoming class of interns. In like less than 6 months, I'm not going to be an intern anymore, which is very weird, but we'll get there when we get there. Okay, see you all in February.